what is like fresh smells?
Loki's like, what the hell is this? Come here!
It's gonna take him a minute. He did the same thing with
he said I'm gonna explore.
He did the same thing with
Ashley and Tyler's.
And Coda's a lot bigger than
that. Well, and you don't realize that until they get together.
Coda begins to play. Coda's just like, what is all this new stuff? He'll actually probably be better than these. That's what he'll be like.
I don't know what's going on here.
Yikes.
This is your cousin.
Come on, let's go outside. Yeah. Hey!
No, he needs a teacher.
All right.
Coda needs a teacher. Don't worry.
No, you ain't coming over here.
Hey, the gate's still good for something.
Come on, Loki.
Yeah.
Loki, come on. Take a run.
There we go.
He's probably super.
Just wait till he decides.
You ain't going up there.
Yeah, nope. Gate's up. Nope.
He was running around all day yesterday. There we go. He came over. Well, he had people over and we were outside for like 8 hours. He was buzzing around. He almost got hit with a washer. That was funny.
My our 9-year-old, our almost 9-year-old.
Good man. Good.
Whoa.
That's a different man.
Oops.
Loki, get out of here. You're being a baby.
He says, but Daddy, I am.
Well, I think you got to put the food up too, because as soon as you started putting a grand mouthful of
food. Oh, I know.
Loki, come on. Loki. Oh, Coda already got your food down.
Paula's planting or replanting all our plants. Huh. Loki could actually fit under the deck.
Yeah.